There's a physics principle here. In order for you to make sense, you need to understand this formula. It is like this. Friction, okay, is a number, okay, lesser or equal to mu. What is mu? Just now in interactive physics, you key in two numbers. One is called mu k, the other one is called mu s. What does this symbol mean? This is the friction when it is moving. The number you key is called the coefficient. Friction is a number that is equal to this followed by n. Follow on? Okay? So now to make, can you tell me what was the friction here? What was the friction of 1, is it, or 2? Huh? 1. So, the friction I want... Okay, now the question is this. Is it moving? Is the object moving? When you press 1, is the object moving? Yes or no? Yes or no? Right? Is the object moving? Is it in kinetic motion? Or is it in static motion? So it is moving, yeah? So you need to use this fella. Okay? This fella, just now according to Edison, he said is 1 for this object. Okay? So it's equal, just now the mu, we must put this mu k. Okay? What is the contact? What's the normal contact force? What is the normal contact force? Press 1. Ew, I almost wanted to tap this. Press 1. Stop. Okay. What is this number add together? What is this plus this?
15.26.
Does it make sense? 15. 2 times G. Is this number?
No.
Okay. Strange, huh? Anyway, we take this number, 19.6, right? Follow? Because the object is not accelerating upwards. Okay? So what is mu k? Take a calculator, press. What is 1 over 19.6? Because in your tutorial question, this was 1. The friction was given as 1. Follow or not like that? Mu k is how much? 1 over 19.6 is how much? Take a calculator and press. Then after this, you come here. Come here to select the object, you change the mu k. This one. What is 1 over 19.6? 0.05? Sorry, one more time.
0.05,
102. Alright, I'm finished already. 0.08. So is it correct now? Is the number correct?
Right,
yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Wait. It's 204.
20408. Okay, can you key in this number? Key in this number for this one. Okay. Now the same thing, do the same thing for this object. What is the mu k? What number must you put here? What number must I put here? What is the friction? 2, right? 2, So, we are using this formula, friction is equal to mu k n. Okay. Now the friction for this second object is 2. The mu k, I leave it alone. N, what is 4 times 9.81? So what is mu k? So that will be the number to key inside here. How much is it, Alex?
For this one, the second one.
For this one, 2 divided by this.
Is 0.05096399.
Okay, next. So now when you press run, see, isn't it wonderful? You see, look at the acceleration. Look at the number. Exactly like your tutorial. It's not showing the friction. So what I do is this, I reset, select the object. Okay. What is it? Which one like that? Okay, select the object. Go to define. Vector. Frictional force. So now I press 1. See the frictional force appear now. Frictional force down here. 1.001. Okay, reset. Select this object. Go to define vector frictional force. Now you press 1. Stop. The frictional force is now 1.999 and it's pointing against the motion.